Kenya and Tanya, are you ready to proclaim that foundation of love for one another, of sacrifice, of commitment in the sight of all these witnesses?
Finally, we are here now. I've been waiting all my life. Oh, every day you're all I think about. Yeah, my mind is like a river, and you always bathe in the water. Oh, I pray for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me through? Oh, touch me on my face. Me on my hand, take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means and how it's supposed to feel. You got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time? This is nothing but a dream. Can I sleep here forever? Whoa, you're the best thing that I've ever seen. Yeah, your face is like a superpower. You're the sun and I'm the flower. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Oh, I prayed for you. Oh, I cried for you. I can't believe we're here at last. Can you take me through? Oh, touch me on my face. Me on my hand, take me to a place where we find love. Show me what it means and how it's supposed to feel. You got all I need. Can we make love like it's our first time? First time. First time. Ooh, ooh, ooh. First time. First time. First time.
cliche, 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 cliche. Anyone's the hero love that saves the day. Anyway, cliche, 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 cliche. What about the bad guy goes good? Yeah, an innocent love I'm misunderstood. Yeah, black our glass, toast to cliches in the dark past. Toast to cliches in the dark past.
Chapter before I'm done. Yeah. Oh, Tanya want me to let y'all know. We've been friends and very best friends since 6 years old. So on this journey of our friendship, we stayed in the same neighborhood in Willow Run, and both of us moved. But our two parents, and I want them to stand up, wave their hands. My mother over here, my mother over here. Wave your hand so they can see y'all. They made sure that we stayed together. Throughout thick and thin, they made sure that we stayed together. We moved to another side of town, I moved to another side of town, but we seen each other all the time, even if we had to catch the metro. And we knew we had to have each other back. So just to let you travel down the journey that we went through briefly, is that one day when Ken found out he had someone pregnant, he walked up to me and was like, "Lucky, what we gonna do? We're pregnant." I'm like, well, we gotta go tell Terry. So we told Terry, and Terry said, "Hey, we gotta go to the military now. We're pregnant." So we all jumped on the bus. Remember that, Terry? We all jumped on the bus and went to Shortstown Mall, and joined the military. So me and Ken was in the same Me and Ken was in the same boot camp together. Terry ended up couldn't go, but me and Ken stayed together through boot camp. Through boot camp, we both got stationed somewhere else. Once I got out, I had a job at Stewart and Stevenson. Guess what? I went back and grabbed my friend and said, hey, we got a job at Stewart and Stevenson. So he started working there. I left Stewart and Stevenson, got on at Harris County. I called him and said, guess what? He said, what? We got a job at Harris County. So now he came from the bottom all the way to the top. And he's now a manager at Harris County. So the thing is that we always had each other back. Always, through thick and thin. He ran my wife crazy, and now I'm gonna run his wife crazy. And he's just been a big part of our family. My brothers, my mother, my family, they all see him as family. They don't see him as a friend, they see him as a family. He talked to them when I don't even know he talked to them. So I just wanna make a big toast up to my best friend. I know his brother is looking down. I know my dad is looking down. So I want to toast to us. I love you. And stay up.
I am Fan Phoebe. I am the sister cousin to the bride Sonia and the sister cousin in law to groom Ken. We go back to 79. We've been glued at the hips since 79 and sealed at the heart since 79. I don't take the sister part lightly. I was double digits before I found out she was not my sister. I used to ask my mother why my sister always go home with my uncle and my auntie, why she never spends the night. And she said she'll be back tomorrow. And she would literally come to the house every day. And my girl got up some nerves one day and I said, I don't understand if I have a sister, why she's going home with the people every day. And that's when she told me that she's actually your cousin. I cried like a baby. I was so sad. And but we have been down like road black tires. We go back to 99 and the 2000. No, I'm just kidding. But I just want to say that I love you, sister. I'm happy for you. Ken, you and that bro. And we love you as well. You with her, she's with you, and we all a collective one. And I want to thank y'all both for me and us all to share this pivotal moment in y'all life. You know, because y'all could have chose anybody. Y'all could have, you know, eloped. I'd have been very upset, flipping tables, kicking over chairs. But I'm so grateful y'all decided to have this beautiful ceremony. And I just want to tell y'all that I love y'all and I pray nothing but God's divine, supernatural blessings on blessings on blessings. Please do not forget to let him be the third chord in the marriage. Let him be the center of the triangle in the marriage. The ups, the downs, the happy, the sad, the sunshine, the rain, he getting on my nerves while he's still here. She getting on my nerves while she's still here. Through it all, love will conquer it all. Remember, love covers it all. And I'm covering y'all with my love. Cheers. It's gonna be party. Sister gonna be happy for you. All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other. Mama gonna be crying for you. Granny gonna be praying for you. Wanting to be perfect for you. Cause today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah. I fell for it. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
Hey, baby.